There you go, fellas. There's another different beer I haven't tried, the Mountain Goat Shorefoot Stout. I'll give that one a bit of a crack. There's an Aussie one. I might do another a round of the top 10 Aussie beers, or the top 10 easy to get Aussie beers in Australia. This one I haven't seen before, so I wouldn't say this is easy to get. It's got a nice colour to it though. A lovely head. Beautiful. Alright, cheers, fellas. Yeah, tastes pretty good. That's pretty sure-footed, that one. That's 6.5%. Mountain Goat, where are they? They're probably in New Zealand. I keep calling all these New Zealand breweries Australian. Anyway, nah, it's made in Richmond. All that'll do. It's about 12 minutes down the fucking freeway and we're in Richmond. Cheers, fellas. I might go to the brewery. All right, I'll leave you with it. I've just had a massive chicken souvlaki. Beautiful. I'll wash it down with that. That's lovely. All right, I'll leave you with that, fellas. Grab that one if you see it. That tastes all right.